Hello viewers, welcome to beginners tutorial Microsoft SQL Server 2017 part 2. Today we are going to learn how to install and use SQL Server Management Studio. SQL Server Management Studio is a software application first launched with Microsoft SQL Server 2005 that is used for configuring, managing and administering all components within Microsoft SQL Server. It includes both script editor and graphical tools, which work with objects and features of the server. Unlike previous versions of SQL Server, Management Studio is not a part of SQL Server installer anymore. We need to download latest versions of SSMS from Microsoft website. Installation process is very simple and easy. It needs very few clicks and 10 to 20 minutes. As I said earlier, SQL Server Management Studio is for managing all services of SQL Server like database engine, reporting service, analysis service. Now we are going to learn how to create a new database and table, so we need to connect database engine. Now we are connected with database engine. Left side area is Object Explorer. Various database objects are listed here. The first folder is for database. A database is an organized collection of data. It is the collection of schemas, tables, queries, reports, views, and other objects. To create new database, right-click on Database folder in Object Explorer and select New Database. Type the name of the database, for example, testdb. SQL Server database require minimum two files. One database itself and another is log file. You can add more files if necessary. For this tutorial, we will go for default, but gradually we will learn all. Finally, click OK to create the database. After a few seconds, a new database called testdb will appear in Object Explorer. Today we have learned how to create database using SQL Server Management Studio. In next tutorial, we will learn about table.